Remove the drain pipe first. Okay. Okay, remove from left hand side. Okay. Now this is a drain pin. Okay, the alignment, the blower and the below the line is the same. Okay, take up the blower, need to remove the screw from the left hand side and pull the clip. After that, pull up the evaporator coil, the clip on top, okay, pull the clip and pull up the evaporator coil. Okay. Okay, remove the screw. Remove the screw. I suggest use a common screwdriver. Okay, pull up the evaporator coil. Show me the bearing housing. Take out the bearing housing and pull the blower to the left hand side. Okay. This is an inter hand. After remove the blower. Cover. Why we need to do service for your home aircon? You can see the blower, a lot of dust collect in the blower and a lot of bacteria or virus you keep in the blower. This is a air filter. You can see a lot of dirt. For this, I recommend once a month or twice a month this job. All the dirt and the black mark already removed.
This is the dust from the blower.
This is the screw. This is sharp. is bearing housing. This is a bearing housing. Okay. Put in the bearing housing. Okay. Just the element. Okay, screw. Okay, tighten. This is a blower after clean. The evaporator cry, you can use a coconut brush to clean up. Go in. See my hand. See your hand. Pull down the lever. The drain pan fix from right hand side. Okay, fix the drain pipe. Okay. Yeah.